Meteorologist Adam Solarzyk here with an update to your Saturday night forecast. Seeing clouds start to break up, some clearing that allowed temperatures to drop down into the mid-20s to start off our Sunday morning. We'll see the clouds linger, especially the further west that you are. In the first half of the day, you'll see those clouds stick around with them coming off of Lake Michigan in a northerly wind. But everyone starts to see those clouds decrease late afternoon into the early evening hours. Highs on Sunday, though, only top out in the mid-30s once again. But things start to change Sunday night into Monday. Really start to clear those clouds out of here. Lots of sunshine to start off the upcoming week. It will be a little bit breezy. Some winds getting up near 15 miles per hour, gusting up near 20 miles per hour at times. And we'll see highs back into the low 40s. They will not last long, though, in the exclusive 10-day forecast. 41 degrees on Monday, 37 for the day on Tuesday, the first day of winter, then 35 on Wednesday, 41 on Thursday. We see temperatures climb all the way up to 48 degrees for Christmas Day. Could see a few flurries on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day to start off the day, but not looking for anything in terms of accumulation with those temperatures as warm as they are. Then a high of 43 degrees to end next weekend.